Hi guys, today we'll see how to repair Activa and how to do servicing, and we'll get familiar with some of the parts of the Activa we need to know before going anywhere on long trip or other things, how to do servicing and other things, how to change the oil and so. First of all, we'll open this one and we'll see, we'll change the filter, how to change the filter, and after that we'll see the oil of the Activa, how to change and how to check the level of oil. Here you can find the notch from where we can see the oil, and after opening this one we will see with the batteries and other things. Let's begin. The tools required to open all these things, we'll need one multi-tool, that is star one, and one this one which we'll get from Activa kit only to open these screws, and another multi-tool for opening other things. First of all, by using this one star tools, open all this one. As you can see, a four will be there. With the help of this one, put this one like this, and this one, open all these things. As you can see, I have removed all the screws and other things, and I have kept in this one inside this one only. After that, you can remove complete casing. If you want to do some little bit work, you can remove this one and place it on a stand. Here you can get a stand, but I want to remove all these things and show you. Before that, you have to have open one connection to remove this one, and another connection of this one. After opening this one, it will be inside, so I can show you by camera. So I'll show you how to. Here is a clip which I have removed. As you can see, this one, this is a clip of petrol. It will be directly connected to petrol tank, where you can, because of which the multimeter shows. Here you can see the this one which indicates the petrol, and that's the wire for this one. After removing this one, it will look somewhat like this. So as you can see, the complete casing here, we have opened it. I'll make you some familiar with the some of the parts. This is the petrol indicator, where you can see the level of petrol by this one. This is the input, and this is the bracket casing. Here is the pipe. If in case extra petrol is pour this one, it will come out from here. And this is known as carburetor. It's the main part where fuel and air will get mixed, and this is engine head where camshaft is there, and here it will be cylinder and other things will be there. And these two wires are of ejectors. One is of ejector and one is of this spark. The spark will blow the mixture of fuel and air, because of which piston will run up and down. And this is known as filter, which will purify the air and put to direct carburetor. It will supply by taking star. We have to open this one. Here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 screws will be there. By using star, remove all these 6 screws. I have already removed it, as you can see here. Be careful while removing everything, don't be in hurry burry. As you can see, easily you can remove. And this is the filter inside it. Same using star. Here again you can see a screw here. Every time actually company recommends to replace it directly, but sometimes if it is not too dirty, you can just remove like this. Or blow air inside this one. You can see the dust. It looks somewhat like this. As you can see this chamber. After cleaning it, we can again put like this. Just take this one and make see the notch here. It get perfectly fit. Again, after using screwdriver, tight it properly. After that, we'll see the level of oil present and how to for which you require this one tool to open this one oil. Yes, you can. This is to check the level of oil. We have to rotate this one like this. After removing, it will look somewhat like this. As you can see, it has some oil particles. Then you will be thinking how to check. First, clean this one using a cloth. After cleaning, it will look somewhat like this. As you can see, some crisscross sections here till here. This is a level of oil should be there in your tank inside the engine till here. So let's see what's the level of my bike oil. Slowly put inside with your hands only. Just tight it and slowly remove. As you can see, some till here it is there. I guess we have to put oil inside it. It is less. So once for confirmation, put it. Repeat the procedure once again. Before going for long drive and other things, if you are going somewhere far, please check the oil. Otherwise, the engine can get seized. If you want to put the oil from here only, you can put the oil. Now I'll close this one. You can see. Just tight it with this one, otherwise oil can leak from here properly. After that, as you can see, we have fixed all these things. Now we'll move towards the battery section. Here is the front part of the Activa. Let's open it. Again, we need a star one to open these screws. Only 4 screws will be there to open this casing. One here, another here. After this one, remove this part. Again, you will find a screw there. Open that one. Same again here. Again, remove, lock this one. After removing all this, just slowly remove this one. As you can see, some sections here, some wirings and all. This is the battery, this is the horn, and this one is the lock section of the bike, from where you put the keys and all. And this is for, this goes for the wiring of this one, headlight and other things, connections. And this one is a wire. When sometimes you activa bike doesn't get on, you pull this one. As you can see, if you want to replace the battery, remove this one casing completely, and you can just, your two poles will be there. After removing this one, you can replace the battery. And if sometimes, as you have must have watched that, sometimes you have lost your key and other things, by removing this one and taking a wire and putting in positive negative, you can on the bike. But don't do with someone other's bike.